Hello guys, Olukumegi here, back again with another Mario Odyssey video. A while back in this game, we took an invisible road, the stage in the dark side which has piranha plants spitting out poison, and the road is invisible and there's just poison on the ground. So yeah, we're gonna be taking the stage on without cheating, meaning amiibos are banned, life of hearts are banned, and normal hearts are banned. Everything is banned, so, well, except you have to do it legitimately. So I'm doing this because I don't look like a coward. Yeah, I have one more thing to ask you guys. Can you please subscribe? YouTube tells me that I have to encourage my viewers to subscribe to get subscribers, but you don't actually, guys. You don't have to subscribe. So yeah, it's okay. Yeah, YouTube just tells me stuff that. You know, I just have to encourage them and I'll get subscribers. You don't actually have to get you don't actually have to subscribe, guys. Okay, let's try this. Let's do this. Yeah, let's take damage here. It doesn't matter. It's just a test. $690, dude. But yeah, I'm gonna be starting that new series soon about. Come down with me, brother. So I'm gonna be starting a new series soon. I always say that, but it's always like I always decide, like, I don't know when to do it. Because I don't wanna delay Donkey Kong episode. I don't want to delay a Mario Maker 2 video. It's kind of like, well, if there's a ninja speedrun, then I have to kind of do it. Doesn't matter what it is. But that new series, it can wait, you know? I feel like the last ninja speedrun that I did, it's actually pretty solid, I think, because I tried jumping! What's wrong with you, Mario? Fine, I'm just gonna spam the A button for the rest of your life because you don't know how to. Thank you. You know, I'm just gonna die, it doesn't matter anymore. I don't know, wait, I'm losing ideas for what I should do. I just did that Donkey Kong Country thing because, well, nobody did it. I know, like, one other person that started the series and then that's it? Like, seriously? Like, I searched it up. I can't do it. There we go. Oh, let's go-ly. Okay, we need to wait. That wasn't the good cycle. Let's go! You know, we'll go for the bonus mode. I didn't do it. I did it without cheating, but people say it's the harder mode. I disagree. I think it's the easier moon. Let's do the bonus moon just because, well, the video's not going on for too long, so you know. May as well do it. My god, just go in the door. Okay. I found this channel out that does like these 3 a.m. videos. And they're so predictable and funny, legit. They're so stupid that they're funny, you know? They're cringy. They're really cringy. Oh, let's try doing this without taking damage. I'll take one attempt. You know, I'll have to try. I'm gonna try doing this without taking damage. Oh my god. Can I do this without taking damage? Oh my god, I actually did this without taking damage. Now, don't touch the poison. Don't touch the poison. If I touch the poison, okay. I'll go for the, you know what? I'll go for the secret moon without, taking any damage, you know? I wanted to do the secret moon on that attempt right there, but I saw that it didn't take damage, and bro, I actually did it without taking damage. Dude, that was so lucky. And that was actually first try. Why is this, like, Breakdown Road is probably actually harder than this. The only reason I'm... No, the beginning part, it's actually the easiest part. No, it's the beginning part is that hardest part, I mean. Because there's, like, a poison right there. From that wheel, from the invisible wheel, so... Yeah, this thing right here, it's super hard to dodge. Because I can definitely do this without, you know, like, with taking damage. The thing is, that this game, that it has invincibility frames, which give you invincibility. It's kind of like a free Mario Amiibo. When you look at the Amiibos... I'm actually pretty, you know, I don't know why people, like, Nintendo made the Mario Odyssey Amiibos, these wedding Amiibos, because they probably either did it for money, because this, the default ones, they do the same thing. I have all of the default ones, except Wario, Waluigi, and the Koopa Troopa, and Goomba, and, you know, the other one. I think we got it, guys. I think we actually got it. Two. We did it without taking damage. No way. Well, thank you guys for watching so much. That was actually pretty lucky, getting that, doing both these moons without taking damage. I didn't plan for doing that. I actually did, but I actually wanted to do that, except that I thought it would take too much time, but I did it. So yeah, it's a bonus, I guess. Thank you guys for watching so much. Remember to subscribe. You don't actually have to, but YouTube tells me I have to get subscribers. I have to ask to get subscribers. And yeah, see ya and bye.